Hi, I'm Ed Shepherd with Gaudy Line Pits. And one day my son said he wanted to get a pit bull. And so I started checking them out on the internet, and then we went to kennels and looked at them, and I found that they were real nice dogs. So we went ahead and got one, and we liked her so much I got a couple more. And pretty soon pit bulls were the dog of our choice. They had the best temperament of any of the dogs, and I have owned many different breeds of dogs. So my kids were happy and I was happy. First one I bought was a Gaudy Daughter. That's when Gaudy first came out. And then we got some from Ray at Certified Kennels. And then we were fortunate enough to get Blackjack. And we had been breeding to Gaudy prior to that, bred to him 5 times. Really, things started for us when we got Blackjack. I got him from Cruz at Bowell Pits, and that's when Cruz was first getting into Razor Edge. So he wasn't interested in Blackjack because Blackjack was not a Razor Edge dog, and there was no Gaudy line at that time. Well, Richard owned Gaudy, but he used to be Westside Kennels, and then we came up with the Gaudy line and started using that. And Richard, who's a friend of mine, he really didn't like it too much, but didn't say much. And soon he started doing it also. Now, Gaudy, on his pedigree, Gaudy's name is spelled with a Y, so that's why I used G-O-T-T-Y for Gaudy line. It's misspelled, of course. And so Richard started with the I, G-O-T-T-I line. So that's how the name started, but Richards originally owned Gaudy, of course, and he bought him from Tony Moore as a puppy. He was a gray line dog. And we started showing Blackjack, and he started winning big time. He was my first champion, and then Blackjack, and then I got Black Ace. I owned Black Ace, which I sold to Roger of West Coast Gaudy Line. And I bought Le Blue and co-owned her with Mikelin, Mike Wallander of Mikelin Kennels. And Mikelin also bought another sister to Blackjack, and he bred to Blackjack several times. Mike and I are good friends. And then the other sisters became very popular. Very popular.
Who were they?
Well, let me think, Moo Moo and... I can't remember the others, but Moo Moo was the big one. Things have changed now in the bully community. We used to like the bigger dogs. Now a lot of people, myself included, prefer a pocket pit, or a standard at least. We want them short, proportionately short, and thick with a blocky head. I want big cheeks on the dogs. I want a thick muzzle. And a short muzzle, short thick muzzle. We want a scissor bite on the dogs. Big stop on the dog, it's real important. The stop here, it should go back and want to be 90 degrees if I can get it 90 degrees. I'm not concerned with the old style at all. This is just what I personally envision an American bully. I want a big blocky head. And I think the vast majority of the bully community is looking for the same thing. I want a pretty dog too. A lot of breeders don't breed for pretty. They're just looking for bully or blocky or something. I want dogs that are pretty. I think that goes a long way in a show ring. It goes a long way to anyone looking for a dog. Most people enjoy looking at a pretty dog versus an ugly dog. This is Gaudy Line's Barbie. And she is, what, 14 or 15 inches at the back? I don't know, I haven't measured. And she weighs 58 pounds, I know. And she's, I don't know what size she has. She's what size her head is. I don't know, I haven't measured. She's what I call a pocket pit. She's one of the best producing bitches in the country. She's the mother to Dax, to Ichiban, and to Night Train. She's a very intelligent dog. She does lots of tricks, like bang your dead, where she falls on her back, puts her feet in the air. And she's a really good dog. Great whelper, loves her puppies, excellent, very careful. She's been perfect in every way. I can't think of any problem I've ever had with that dog. It's been an absolutely super dog. And she has produced some great dogs for us. Gaudiline's Ichiban is exactly 17 inches at the withers. He weighs 93 pounds. His head is 25 inches plus. As you see in the video, he looks like a short dog. He's a lot of dog. Beautiful head, scissor bite, correct movement. It's a beautiful dog. He is off of Mike Lynn's Cracker Jack, who's a famous producing dog. Cracker Jack is a son of Gaudiline's 21 Blackjack. And his mother, Ichiban's mother, is Gaudiline's Barbie. Gaudiline's Night Train. He's just turned 4 years old. He's off of 21 Blackjack. Gaudiline's 21 Blackjack. His mother, once again, is Barbie. Barbie's obviously our new foundation bitch on the yard. Nitro's a real nice dog. He's 16 inches at the back, head's 24 inches. Scissor bite. No kinks. Never have bred a kink here. We don't have kinks on the yard. And he's an excellent mover. All my dogs have, all these stud dogs out of Barbie have excellent temperaments. They're very playful, very willing in the training, but they're not aggressive. They get along great with one another. We've never had a dog fight here. I don't want one, so I'm not interested in the other kind of temperaments. I think my best production is Dax. Dax is 21 months old, I think, at this shooting. His pedigree is pure Gaudiline. His sire is Gaudiline's Romeo, and Dax's mother is Gaudiline's Barbie. He's exactly 15 inches at the withers, weighs 75 pounds. I think he'd weigh a little bit more, but we breed him so much, he keeps his weight down. But he's doing pretty good. Head size is 24, which I think is a good head size for a dog of this size. He's excellent movement. He got heavy bone. He is an ABKC champion. He has an excellent temperament, non-aggressive, very sweet, fairly smart. He won't get a job in a circus, but he's does everything, understands everything I tell him to do, and is happy to do it. Dax is my only house dog.
And why is that?
It's too valuable to let outside. And he's a really good dog. He's Blackjack. I used to say Blackjack's the best dog I ever had, and we had him in the house. As he was push button, just automatically do everything you ask him to do. And Dax is getting there. He's pretty good. But he's a good boy, and we really enjoy him. I like looking at him all the time. I like being around him. And he enjoys being in the house. He's been producing some super puppies and has a very high sperm count, excellent sperm count. No problems with him at all. What I do in the community is I became an ABKC judge. Try to help everybody I can, share what little bit of knowledge that I have, give my opinions on things. They can take it or leave it. Well, thanks a lot for viewing this video. And thank you, Zeke, for doing all the filming. If I can be of help to anyone, please contact me at Gaudiline Pits. I'll be glad to help anyone out. And I look forward to seeing everybody at the shows. See you in the winner's circle.